So I was living out on Grand in that big old house, Charlie's old house, and well, my girl and I were there, and we were the three kids, and it was 4,000 square feet, and there just wasn't enough room in the house. So I bought the lot and the trailer across the street, and you know, it's like, okay, that would be my getaway place. Well, I got away more and more, and finally people say, well, are you in the house or in the trailer? And here's the song goes, I'm back in the trailer again, drinking Jack with my friend. In a big house, and I'm in my 30 by 10. It's Christmas time and there's no snow. Thank you, Jesus. I had some place to go. I'm back in the trailer again. I'm in my 30 by 10. It's the only trailer on Grand Avenue. She said it's kinda old, just like you. She and I are okay, don't get me wrong. I'm just using her to write another twisted love song. And I'm back in the trailer again, drinking Jack Daniels with my friend. She's in a big house, and I'm in my 30 by 10.
Okay, I'm going to be short. I guess I can do one more.
Is everybody doing okay here?
Oh, nobody's kicking me off, so. Living Mancos just over the hill. Do what we want and we go where we will, right? Hey, we drink and we smoke and we party too much. People put us down, say we're out of touch. Hey, but nobody's perfect, nothing. Handle that. As long as I know, y'all got my back. Hey, as long as I know, y'all got my back. I fell in love with a buffalo. Lives in the valley where the tall grass grows. She got a long black mane and silver in her hair. She wild and crazy, but I don't care, cause nobody's perfect and I can handle that. As long as I know, y'all got my back. Here comes the big part. This is the way life really is. Sitting on the porch, kids playing in the yard. Oh, sometimes you gotta move and times get hard. Yeah, Sharon moved the Cortez and Jim's up in Denver. Said, leaving the valley, we just say, remember, hey, no place is perfect. You gotta come back. You know that we got your back.